I'm going to show you to install Windows Whistler build 2257. CD-ROM Windows Whistler build 2257. Power on. Windows Whistler CD-ROM. Press any key to boot from CD. Windows Whistler setup. Windows Whistler setup. Setup is starting Windows Whistler. Enter. C. Custom setup. F8. D. Enter. L. C. Partition. Enter. Format NTFS system quick. Checking drive. Copying files. Copying file. Loading information file. Your computer will reboot in 15 seconds. Press any key to boot from CD. No. Starting Windows. Microsoft, codename, Whistler. Windows Whistler setup, please wait. Zero. Fatal error. Okay. Setup failed to install. The product catalogs close. Press 2. The enter setup. System time. February 2001. Enter. Change. Setup is being restarted. Installing Windows. Next. Installing devices. Regional settings. Next. Oops. Next. The name and the organization. Next. 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 Networking settings. Status, copying files. Completing configuration. Installing COM. Creating COM. Roles. Continuing installation. Installing. Start. Menu. Items. Registering components. Okay. Savings settings. Saving settings. Removing any temporary files used. No.